So you got something great to sell, need a great place to sell it? Craigslist can offer you free classified ads. Let's look at how to put a free ad on Craigslist. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. Let's go. First, you're going to want to travel on your web browser to www.craigslist.com. Once you're there, you're going to select the city or the state for where you are, and it's going to take you to a defined list of the different areas within that state that are available on Craigslist. We're in Florida. We're going to go to the Tampa Bay area. Once we get to Tampa Bay area, you can see there's a post or a link there to post classified ads. We click on post classified ads, and it takes you to the types of ads that you want to post. We're going to go to the for sale ads. Make sure you're not selling a prohibited item, and it warns you there on the site. We want to sell a car. We've got a 1968 VW Beetle, needs a good home. So let's go down to cars and trucks by owner. We're going to click on that. And then we're going to click the county because it's asking us for the county that we're located in. That way it'll get it to the ads to the right people, and people searching will find them easier. So we're going to put in our title for our ad, VW Beetle, 1968. Our price is $1,200. And the specific location is Tampa. Now we're going to put in the description of the car in the ad. Bug needs loving home. Please send message through Craigslist. All right, now that our information is in there, we will go ahead and put our email address in because that's required to send the message through Craigslist. Now this doesn't appear in the ad, but it's used by Craigslist to communicate with you when it gets responses, back for your ad. So you put your email address in, it asks you to put it in again second time to verify it. You can add images if you want to, and it will ask if it's okay for others to contact you. If you don't want them to, don't click that off. Go ahead and click continue. It'll show you a review of your ad, and then you just, once you're sure that's what you want to have in there, click approved, and it sends it off to Craigslist, and everybody gets to see it. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness. Good luck selling that stuff.